The Prince and Princess of Wales stepped out on Friday for a joint engagement with the Irish Guards to celebrate St. Patrick's Day. He attended Kate's first parade as Colonel of the regiment, having recently visited the 1st Battalion Irish Guards on Salisbury Plain. The Princess takes over the role from her husband, Prince William, who is now a